Welcome to the spider's web.
Maybe I need to try and flip the switch and use my celerity? Discipline's not allowed. Oh, that's just doing the elevators. Or the camera. Alright, did these guys drop anything? No. And I can't get in there. Wonder where Chunk went. I don't see a way. Get in. Maybe I just need to leave.
Where to?
Never mind. I'm gonna climb it? No. That'd be hilarious. It's gotta be another way. Procyon, any tips? If you're still here? Or did it completely bug and now it's a game ending? I suppose I can go check my emails. Which is not this way. Ooh, sit. Proper. Nothing in the mailbox. You think maybe if I put this in the mailbox? Fuck me. Zero unread. Damn it. At least I got you to keep me company, right? Oh, what? What's to do? What's to do? My God, really?
With whom do they think they're dealing? Attack me!
You know, one more quest from Black Guy at the last round.
They're desperate. They've shown their weakness.
Oh, too late.
A last ditch attempt to steal the prize.
Someone made a mess downstairs.
The Sabbat. A pack of shovelheads with cheap pistols was all they could muster. Two got a few stories up, but I took care of them. And my sheriff brought the rest their final death in the lobby. Sabbat animals.
So we don't have to worry about them?
No matter how many times you think you've wiped them out, they always come back. This time their target is the Ankaran sarcophagus. They will not stop until they feasted on the ancient they believe to be inside. Diablerists.
Diablerists.
The Sabbat's infamy is in.
I already know what this means. Someone else told me.
That is, drinking the blood of other kindred, especially older ones, until they are dead. Diablerists gain the power of those they've fed upon. And the Camarilla, this is an act punishable by death. For the moment, we've manipulated the press into reporting tonight's events as a terrorist attack. Their soldiers may be no danger to me, but their threat to the masquerade is abundant. As my best agent, I'm sure you can guess my course of action.
Kill all the Sabbat?
The Sabbat have made their haven at the Hallibrook Hotel. Right under our noses, here in downtown. Kill their leader. The rest will scamper out of the city. This is the last time they ever set foot in Los Angeles. Before you go, Beckett told me you went to the Society of Leopold. Did you find out how my sarcophagus is opened?
Yes.
What? What did you find out?
The missing crate has the key.
A key? Where? Do you have it?
No, that's all I know. But I have other good news. Bach is dead. Unfortunately, I did not mean to kill him.
Not only did you infiltrate this.
Oh, wait, no, Bach, yeah.
But you managed to kill their greatest hunter. You certainly are developing a legend for yourself. Superb. A toast to you. and to victory over the Sabbat. And to Bach. May all his progeny meet such fates.
Here's his journal.
Here. Pity you don't have his head. I would have sent it to the Inquisitor General.
$300. Guess I'll go prepare to take out the Sabbat.
The Sabbat must be wiped out before dawn. Then, when you come back, we'll begin the hunt for the key.
Okie dokie. You have anything new to say?
You can always count on the Sabbat to do the wrong thing for the right reasons. They're reckless, but they don't normally try to attract this much attention. This carelessness warrants observation. I hope it doesn't become pandemic.
What does that mean?
The Sabbat's goal is to stop Gehenna, which is very similar to my own, though they choose to do so through more violent, fanatic, and flamboyant methods. The Camarilla, on the other hand, suspends belief entirely. Or so goes the party line.
You're not Camarilla?
What I am is kindred. How others choose to categorize themselves concerns me only where local customs are concerned. Individualism is a path fraught with obstacles and sometimes angry mobs. But for all its hardships, it is the only one worth taking.
Looks like I'm off.
Well, perhaps for this pack, it's for the best.
I'm not going to tell him about Dr. Johansson. That he doesn't need to know about. Bullet holes. All right, so I might be able to go get that last quest, maybe. Which way was it? This way? Yeah. Alright, so what does dude want with me?
What the hell did you want?
Looking for work.
There's this girl who's making a lot of noise lately. She's a real pain in the ass. She's a ghoul of this one Toreador creep who disappeared.
Oh, I know her. Man, wouldn't happen to be Patty, would it?
Yeah, Patty. You must know who I'm talking about.
What's the problem?
She used to show up around here and act like she was everybody's best friend. All fun and games until her vampire sugar daddy stopped calling. Now she can't get her blood fixed and she ain't so fun.
Alright, what do you want me to do about it?
She's crossed the line. The only time that mouth ain't blabbed is when it's sucking vampire blood. She's gotta disappear. Do this, and we'll keep our little secret here.
Okie dokie.
I'd love to do this one myself, but I know it's silent. Just let me know this guy.
Is this gonna destroy my humanity? I hope not. I have a 3 humanity. I don't need a 2. Your humanity is already fucked though, I know. But 3 is better than 2. Did I do the Demon Hunter quest in Chinatown? No, there's one guy who wants me to, like, take guy's eyes, and there's one guy that wants me to kill his old partner. And that's all I know so far.
Sorry about before. You see, I'm a very passionate person about everything, about art, entertainment, love. Kent says that is why he chose me.
No problem. I found Kent Allen Ryan for you. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can send her to the bottom of the hospital? Oh, this is horrible, but I'm doing it.
Oh, that is totally.
Humanity lost. Oh, that was bad! Oh, she's gonna get eaten. And now she's stuck. With my poor humanity. I can spend 10 points and get 2 points back. But let's stick with 2 for now. And now you're stuck. Oh God. Come on. Turnstile heard your conversation, desperately attempts to save Patty's life. That is the worst thing in the world. Why is that there? That's what I want to know, Spider. The unofficial patch added turnstile for some reason. Really? Wonder why. It's a horrible idea.
Hey, you.
Yeah. I found him. Uh-huh.
Oh, that is total.
Let me get out first. There we go. All right, let's go let dude know. That was horrible, but oh well. So I can't peacefully resolve the Hitman one, but the eyes one, I can do. All right. So maybe I should go do that first. I told him no, but I think he'll still give me the quest. You just kill one of them and go down to one humanity.
What the hell did you want?
Care, Patty.
Ghouls ain't nothing but trouble, you ask me. It's a weakness. You're insane.
Ready. You just kill one of them and go down to one humanity. I'm at 24 experience now. Is it worth the experience though? If I'm just gonna have to spend it on humanity. Oh, Venus also generates income now for you that you've dealt with Boris. Yeah. She told me to come back in a few days. I don't know how time travels in this game.
You are all.
Yeah, I think I'll do it.
You would. What other reason to waste words on the ill-fated?
If I do it as soon as I get downtown, you can amass quite the fortune. Ah, yeah. I can see that. Sell weapons?
I sell things many would find cruel. But weapons? No.
What's your story?
How rude of me not to introduce myself. You may call me Mr. Ox. This is my shop. Do you find it interesting? There are no two like it on the road to hell.
Probably fire your advertising guy. Truth. All right, so where the hell are the eyes? Freezer in the back of the noodle shop. What? This is the noodle shop, right? Or is there another one? Ramen 4. Oops. Ah, this one. Ten. Criminal violation. Bye, babe. Love you too. Have a good day. Eyeballs. Spider's character sure has some gnarly fingernails. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. Took care of that with stealth.
You are always.
Here's the eyes.
Yes, they stare ambitiously. Hello, Lin. Do you like it there? These are an excellent addition to my shop. Here, please accept this as a fair trade. I have another task. If it piques your curiosity.
All right, what is it?
I need you to be a bad luck farmer. Do you know what this
is? Heart of Eliza. Give me a heart?
A customer has bought an unlucky talisman from me and wishes it delivered to an enemy of theirs. I need you to place this in the locker of a patron at the Lotus Blossom Massage Parlor, so that the bad luck can bloom.
Okay.
My customer has placed a black circle on his enemy's locker. Plant the talisman. Bad luck, farmer.
Okay. So what is this heart? Heart of Eliza. Glassy stone appears to have a liquid core. The stone itself milky, translucent, rock solid, and unlike anything you've seen. Possession conveys a melee bonus of 1. Oh, that's kind of nice. Where's the massage parlor place? Here? Didn't I kill like everyone here? I mean, there's blood everywhere. All right. Where are the lockers? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Not in there. Not in there. Upstairs? I remember seeing lockers, but I can't remember which room they were in. Must be downstairs. Was that a dead guy hanging there? Where? I've already been through this place and killed a ton of people. Oh, wait, downstairs. There we go. I forgot about that. Lockers were down here.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing? That's my locker, sucker.
You value your life, turn around and walk away.
Huh? Oh yeah? I'm crazy, sucker. I'll kill you, I don't care.
Oh, now you pissed me off. Oops, I frenzied. You opened the door and there was a guy that looked like he was hanged? Oh! Ooh, no, I think it was just standing on the bed. I know what you're talking about. It was... this one? No. This one. Now he's standing. Well, he did get bad luck, didn't he? Yeah, he did. I'm wondering if it affected me instead of him. Old guy knew that would happen. I didn't lose the humanity for it, though. That's nice.
You are always welcome.
About the talisman.
Did the seed take root?
Guy saw me, he attacked me, and I killed him.
That is certainly bad luck for him. The cost to my customer was quite high. They will be pleased to hear this, as before. Accept this with my gratitude.
Anything else?
You are a Mato employee. Perhaps you can work for me again someday. Until then, keep up the excellent job. And if you ever meet someone on the six paths with a soul to sell, please recommend my shop.
Oh, think I'm gonna go. Alrighty. So now I have 33 experience to spend. Why am I getting a plus one security? Oh. Antique locket. Sure. Alrighty, let's go into this Hollowbrook Hotel. I think it was this way. The Demon Hunter's quest? Where is that? Go into the noodle shop by the front entrance. It'll be unlocked now. Okay. Let's go do that.
Still awake? Something on your mind? Give me a call, 323-KL5-KTR.
Ayashine?
Asked to speak to the cute one. Hey, all you night owls. Is the human race going crazy, or is it...
You're 18, right?
I am she. I am not like all the rest. But I have no vengeance for you. Feel like the world yet. Is cracking at the seams?
Why don't we make that the topic for tonight? Who are you?
Olga Miyuki Edes. I am she. Demon Hunter. I come to this city for the blood of the demon that killed my master. Do not interfere. My revenge will cut through you if it has to.
Okay. What demon?
I hunt Hengeokai. My sensei killed demon that killed my family. And now I take the life of his killer. I follow trail of corpses from Japan to Rosu and Geresu. Hengeokai is here, and it will die here.
I hear it.
What's a Hengeokai?
Hengeokai is a demon that hides in the skin of man. But it is not man.
Why is that?
Where is it?
I know he is nearby. Edo, I lose its trail. Do you meet Hengeokai?
Good old days. Why don't you hit the activity room and reminisce some more, Grandpa?
How would I know if I had met one?
You would know one when you see it.
Whoa, here's a rare event, a female perspective that isn't my own. Go ahead, sister.
If I see one, I'll let you know.
Hontone? I appreciate your concern for my vengeance. Arigato gozaimasu. Do not pity Hengeokai. It is a bad demon. The kind that make little girl into hunter.
Yeah, but what are the chances of that happening?
I don't know.
All right, go ahead. A few other questions.
Money.
Okay.
What do you know about the Kuijin?
They're ghost people. Ghost and dead person. I do not like Kuijin. I do not like demons. Excuse me.
I don't like them much either. Another question.
Money.
The other info you can tell me?
Hengeokai scent smell like Sakana. Fishes. I don't know why. Maybe other demons know why.
That's me.
That's kind of a clue. Another question. That's it. I can't smell anything, so that doesn't help. Didn't really get a lot to go off of about that. Before I go in here and she kills me for killing her two agents. May as well save.
Was there something else, Kindred?
Ran into your agents. They're dead now. Now, I'd like to ask you a few questions.
What can I help you with?
Do you know the Hengeokai in Chinatown?
Ah, yes, the Hengeokai. Zigena, I believe his name was. I had nearly forgotten him.
Then you know him.
He announced his presence in our domain, and I granted him permission to operate. He does not act on my behalf, however, I can assure you.
Where can I find him?
I believe he said he operates an importing business and entertains clients at the Red Dragon.
I'm not going to tell her about our agents. That'd be a bad idea, I think. I'm not sure I want to fight her. All right, I can tell crazy little girl that info.
Still awake? Something on your mind? Give me a call.
Konbanwa. Demon.
What the hell, Yoga?
Where?
Oh no, I got the info. I guess I have to go do it myself, huh? Right, import-export business, and Red Dragon.
Excuse me.
Zhao's imports? Golden Ocean's Fish Market. Is it Zhao? One that gave us info? I guess I need to go back to the Red Dragon now. He's not here anymore. Red Dragon. Which was this nightclub? No, that's Glaze. No, Red Dragon was the other place.